The Black & Decker Power Crush blender lasted for 8 hours of pure torture until it finally failed. I'm not selling them. I'm not sponsored by, but I'm making cardboard boxes into compost, and this thing lasted for 8 hours. I tortured it. I mean, I really tore it up until it finally seized up and failed. But it was $30 retail, and now it's going to become a flower pot out in my backyard, just like it is. I would say that if you want a blender that's going to last you for a while in your normal home use, yeah, this thing would probably last for a very, very long time, because I only took a lunch break and a couple of coffee breaks and bathroom breaks, and this thing kept going and chugging and tearing until it finally overheated and died. And when I was dropping this stuff in there, I even included the fibrous outside of the cardboard boxes. So yeah, you know, this cord is gonna get sold at the scrapyard, and this now is gonna be a flower pot in my backyard. Yeah, rock on, guys. Thank you so much for watching.